lightweight Jimmy Kyte. It was as lopsided as was the rest of the game in favor of the Jets, with Kyte pounding out a unanimous decision. Under coach John Ferguson, the Jets are now 4-1 and driving towards a playoff spot.